Alright, so here's the story of a young man started Nigga. How's that Fresh Prince of Bel Air song go?
It's
Yeah, too late. Hello, I have
Nigga,
come here
no.
today to explain to you the topic at hand, how one eagle became a million. I was born one day as an eagle. People love me everywhere, partially because my left leg is my penis. But I've already told that story, man. If you go and you watch my other video, or you go read my Tumblr, you do whatever you want, I don't give a shit, man. You just make sure it gets done, you feel me? I need the views, dog. Show mad love to your nigga. I was worshipped as a god to many people, even.
In West
I then
Philadelphia,
decided.
born and raised.
It was Philadelphia, born and raised. Okay. So, Nikki, I was just walking down the sidewalk one day, and I was like, you know what, man? Fuck the police. And then that decision led me to fly as an eagle, jerking at midair for the next 5 years of my life. Finally, after those 5 years, I was ready to come. I soared higher than I have ever soared before and launched my seed into the air. Nikki, you feel me?
Nah, I don't.
That's too bad, because I'm continuing on with the story, man. Making it rain on them hoes, nigga. They soon realized how true the cementation of face was and inserted it into the pussy, son. 1¾ month later, a million women had my babies. Hence how one eagle, me, became a million. Eagles,
You
my
didn't become a
babies.
million, though.
Son, my seed became a million eagles. That's just as good as me.
Oh, it's not kill yourself.
But hey, man. Before I forget, because I forgot at the beginning of the story to say this, because this kind of fits into the subject header. It should be the title of the video, but spoilers and whatnot. I forgot that this is also the story of how I had my first kids on my 8th birthday. Boom! 3 years old when I started flying, dog. How you feel about that?
Nigga, I don't need to feel anything about it because I was flying since I was born.
Nigga, I was born with too much weight to fly. You know how much I had to develop my fucking wing muscles to be able to pick up my giant penis, man?
What?
Exactly. Good game. Rest in peace. End of story.